Dear student, good morning to all. Now, do you remember yesterday up to 6 over? Maybe. Now, 7th question. Fill in the boxes with the correct symbol. These 3 symbols were given, or sign. We can say that one. This one, this sign is called this. This card is equal to. It is said to be is equal to. Equal to is equal to sign. And this one, this sign represent less than or smaller than. Smaller than. If number is smaller, afterward I will tell you. This sign represent for smaller than, and this sign is represent as greater than. Greater than. These 3 signs keep in mind. Less is equal to, less than or smaller than, greater than. Greater than, these 3 signs. Now, 2 numbers were given, left side, right side. Here, first example, 3 example, A, B, C. First example, 64. On left hand side, 2 digit number, 64. And on the right hand side, also 2 digit number, 64. Now, both numbers look, compare their place values. 1's tens, in tens place here, 6, here also 6. Became same. Now, compare their 1's place. Here, in 1's place 4, here also 4. Means, both side numbers were same. So, which sign will get this, this or this one? Both numbers are same, equal. So, that's why we have to put equal to sign. Now, next. B, first you count number on both sides. How many? Digit number. Here 1, 2. This is 2 digit number. 2 digit number. And here 1, 2, 3. 3 digit number. 3 digit number. Now, 2 digit number will be more or 3 digit number will be more? 3 digit number will be greater than 2 digit number. But here on left hand side 97 return and on the right hand side 101. 3 digit number written. Now this 97 becomes what? Equal to, less than or greater than 92. 2 digit number is, 2 is less than 3. So put sign less than. 97 is less than 101. Understood? Example 460 and here 406. Now compare their place values. Place value compare there. Here 1 stands 104. 1 stands 100. Here also 4. 100 plus in both number, same number is there. Now compare tens place. 1 tens. Here 6. Here 0. 6 is greater than 0. You know that. Means that means 460 is greater than 406. So for greater which sign we have to put? This greater sign. 460 is greater than 406. So this is according to numbers we can put the sign. Now next question. Question number A. Encircle the greatest number. Encircle means what we have to do? Encircle. You have to note down all that things. Encircle. Encircle means what? We have to put like this. Circle. Encircle means circle. Circle the greatest number or encircle the greatest number. Here how many numbers written? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. 5 numbers here. Given. 106, 601, 160, 660, 606. Total 5 numbers. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Now, how many digit number count that? 1, 2, 3, 1, 2, 3, 1, 3, 3, 3. All, in all examples, 3 digit numbers only. Now, how to compare, how to, first we have to take the, select the greatest number. After that, circle. Now, which number is greatest? Now, compare their place values. Means, 1 stands 100. In 100, 1, here 6, here 1, here 6, and here 6. 1 is less than 6, we know that. Now, 660 and 606. Among these 3 numbers, we have to select the greatest number. Now look that. In 3 numbers, 1, 2, 3, 100 place is same. Now compare the tens place. Tens place compare in 3 numbers. Here 0, here 6, and here 0. Now 0, 6, 0. Which number is greater? 6. So the biggest number or the greatest number is 660. So circle this. 660. 660 is the greatest number among these 5 number. Among 106, 601, 160, 660, 606. The greatest number is 660. First select that number and then circle. Understood? Now, next. question. Before going to question number 9, increasing and decreasing order. That given, arranging increasing, you should know the meaning of that increasing and decreasing order. Increasing order means what? Simple definition, arranging the number from the smallest to the biggest. Chote se bada, smallest means chote se bada jana. Arranging the number from the smallest to the greatest is known as increasing order. And decreasing order just opposite of that, increasing order. Arranging the number from the biggest or the greatest to the smallest number is known as decreasing order. You have to buy this two definition, then you will understand what we have to do. Sometimes they may ask arrange in increasing order, or sometimes they may ask in question arrange numbers will be given and you have to arrange in decreasing order. So keep in mind, increasing means arranging the number from the smallest to the greatest, and decreasing order means what? Arranging the number from the greatest number to the smallest number. Now study question number 9th. In example, it is what it is given. Arrange the following number in increasing order. Already I explained that increasing order means going down, arranging the number from smallest to biggest. Total number given here 5. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. First number 63, 2 digits. Second number 178, 93, 215, 302. Now from this, we have to take smallest number. Now look at 2 digit, 3 digit, 2 digit, 3 digit number, and this one 3 digit. Now this 63 and 93 are the 2 digits number. From this 2 number, which number is smaller, 63 or 93? 63. So this is first, and after that 93, this is second. Now from this 3 number we have to select. Now 178, 215, 302. Here place value 1, here 2 and here 3. So smallest number is among 1, 2 and 3, 1 of 1. So 178 is smaller than 215 as well as 302. So third number is 178, and fourth number is among these two, 215 is smaller. 4 and last one is remaining 302. So now we have tried answer, guys. First smaller number 63 is less than. Second 93. After that third number 178, fourth number 215, and last one 302. So this arrangement is in increasing order, smallest to biggest. So this example over. Now here answer. Did you understood this example? Increasing, keep in mind, increasing means smallest to biggest number we have to do. Now here next example, 10th example, what it is given. Arrange the following in decreasing order. Decreasing means we have to take number from greatest to smallest. Now total 5 examples were, 5 numbers were written. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. 5 here. 71, 117, 73, 202, 107. Now look that. This is 2 digit number, 3 digit number. This 2, 3, 3. Means 117, 207 and 107. From this 3 number we have to take which one is bigger, 1, 2 or 1. This 1 common, 2 is the bigger number, means 207 is bigger first. Now from 170 and 107, which number here in 100 place 1, here also 1. Now compare tens place, 1's tens, here 1 and here 0, 1 is bigger than 0. So this is second number, and this one your third. Fourth number will come 71 and 73. Which one is greater number, 71 or 73? 73 will be greater. So this is 4 and this number is 5. So write according to that. Now write here answer. Greater number to bigger number. First number given 207, comma, second 117, third 107. Fourth number here 73 and last one is 71. So this arrangement is known as decreasing order or descending order. So understood this one example, these two example. I will give you homework. Try to solve all this example in your notebook and keep it with you only. After reopening the school, I will check all these things. Right, properly. Now fill in the blanks with the correct symbol. Which symbol this one is equal to, less than or greater than. 701 left side, and on the right hand side it is written 800. 701 is what? Less than 800. So put less than sign here. 697 and 987. 697 is less than 987. So put less than sign. 223, 243. Both numbers are same. So put equal to sign like that. Now here encircle the greatest number. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Among 5 number you have to select first greatest number and then circle it. Here B, C. In this example also same thing you have to do. Arrange the following number in decreasing order. Decreasing means arranging number from the greatest to the smallest. Bade se chota. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. 5 this number written there. Means 5 numbers were written there. All numbers were in 3 digit number only. So properly. Take bade se chota jana. Yeah, here also, here also, here also. Same thing you have to do. Understood? Do this example properly. Fourth question. Arrange the following numbers in increasing order. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. 5 numbers are given. You have to arrange in increasing. Increasing means smallest to greatest. Chote se bada. Aise jana hai usme. Aur likhna hai. Question mein answer hai. Barabar number likhna hai. Chote se lekar bada jana hai. A, B, C. Three example. Same thing you have to do. Now counting by threes. Write numeral from 171 to 189. 1, 2, 3, 4 examples given. One example already I explained. Like that. Do rub. Rub karte jao niche aur likhte jao. Usme phir answer milega. Counting by 3 means you have to in this number. Yahan se start karna hai. Isme kunsa number add karna hoga hame? 3. 171 plus 3. 174. Phir 174 mein 3. 100 aisa. Ye number aane tar. In this number in 171 add 3. Whatever number getting answer getting. In that answer again add 3. ऐसा करते जाना है when we get 189 stop there then write the answer there here counting by 5's that means in 907 you have to add 5 counting by 20's 20's means 20 429 में 20 add करना है फिर जो answer आता फिर उसमें 20 like this up to 529 counting by 100 write numeral from 449 में 100 add करो 549 फिर 549 में 100 649 ऐसा आएगा ये मिलेगा नंबर वो नंबर अंडरस्टूड सो ट्राई टू सॉल्व ऑल दिस एग्जांपल इन योर नोटबुक ओके.